A typical working day for me would be writing scripts, which would then be used to detect fraud. And then I have to write test scripts so that to test that what I'm actually doing is working. And then that will be passed over to analysts who would then say, yes, these are the results we wanted, or maybe here's another rule that we need to add in order to detect fraud. And then it would come back to me, and we work with them until we're both happy.